Smile alone, it costs nothing. Smile alone, it costs nothing. Good morning to one and all. A hearty welcome back to friends on this ARMS study channel. How are you all? I hope you people are safe and happy at home. And I pray to the God that you always will be happy at your home. Friends, yesterday we learned facts. In facts, mirror practice. In part second, today we are going to learn part third of facts. Yesterday some friends commented on the video that sir, you just tell us about the myself in details. Yesterday I tell you only the name. My name is this, my father's name is this, and my mother's name is this. I separately told you ki about the father and mother I will detail, give to you a video separately. But someone commented that you just give us a detailed video about myself in mirror practice. So today I am going to tell you about myself in details. So let us start without wasting your time. In myself detail, first point, you have to write about your name. First we will write, because our name is most important things in our life, because it gave by our parents and it will carry us with our last breathing. So first of all, you will write myself, Mr. Then you will write your name. Here I am just going to write my name. Second, in first point, your surname is most important because it is full name. So you have to write your surname. Don't forget to write your surname. Maybe your surname is different. Like my name is Washik Khan. Your name may be different. Means Sharma, Jad Chaudhary, Qureshi, whatever. It's Nirban Khatri. Means you have to write your surname, because surname is the full identity. Second, I'm just going to write, that is, I am. How many years you are old? Because if you are going to appear in any exam, yeah, if you are going for interview, then it's very important to tell about your personality, because your age is most factor that will tell you about your personality. So I am 29 years old. As according to your age, you will write I am 28, 29, 18, 17, 15, 14, whatever your age. Yes, old. In third point, you will mention your qualification. Means, आपके qualification क्या है? I am postgraduate Yes, I am postgraduate with English. Same as you will write your qualification. Ki what is your qualification? Aapki qualification kya hai, that you will mention in your introduction. Next, I am just going to tell about your sector's name. If you are a student, then you will write I am a student. If you are any type of employees like government, private, then you will mention your occupation. By occupation, by occupation, I am a teacher. And as according to your occupation, you will write your occupation. कि आपका occupation क्या है? Because by occupation, you are a doctor, you are a teacher, you are engineer, you are medical students, you are students, yeah, you are any part of employees in private sector or in government sector. And don't forget to mention your sectors. By occupation, I am a teacher, and you will write in brackets private or government. And you can mention your sectors also. If you are in science sector, then you will write science sector. If you are in banking, then you will write banking. If you are in medical, then you will write medical sectors. Next, in point 5, you will write about your qualities. By qualities, I am कि आपने कौन-कौन सी qualities है? जैसे आपकी कॉपरेटिव हो, स्मार्ट हो, हैंडसम हो, एज वेल एज आप हम्बल हो, हेल्पफुल हो, दीज ऑल आर द क्वालिटीज दैट विल एड फोर मूव्स इन आवर पर्सनैलिटी. तो आई एम कॉपरेटिव, am cooperative, helpful, humble, smart, hardworking, smart worker, I am cooperative, helpful, humble, smart, hardworking, smart worker, and good looking. I'm good looking personality. Yes, in quality you will mention as much as you can mention. Means aapme jitni qualities hai, even you can mention two or three more that are more in you. Jo qualities aapme nahi hai, phir bhi aap sikhne ke liye apne points ko increase karne ke liye aap two or three more qualities bhi add kar sakte ho. That will suit to your personality good. Like I am cooperative, helpful, humble, smart, hardworking, smart worker, and good looking personality. In next point, yes, in next point you will mention your hobby. If your hobby is singer, then you will write my hobby is. If your hobby is more than two, then you will write my hobbies are. So here my hobbies are more than one. So I will mention my hobbies are. My hobbies are art and craft, calligraphy, painting, and listening music. Yes, in hobbies section you will mention hobbies that will suit your personality. ऐसे नहीं कि आपको लिखना कुछ आता भी और आपने लिख दिया कि मैं हमारे hobbies calligraphy. Calligraphy का मतलब क्या होता है? That is good in writing. जिसकी writing बहुत ज़्यादा attractive हो उसको calligraphy कहते हैं. Art and craft जो बहुत ज़्यादा helpful हो, बहुत ज़्यादा perfect हो किसी भी paper से या किसी भी object से कुछ नया बनाने के लिए. And painting you know well drawing and sketch. As well as listening music, that is common hobby. I think most of 90% to our persons having hobby to listening the music to in free times. Next point I will write. Before this I will erase all the 6 points. Here we learn 6 points, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Point number 7. Yes, friends, everyone having a strength in his or her life. Har ek ki apni life ke andar ek strength hoti hai. Maybe your strength is your parents, your job, your language, ya whatever you are, that is your power. Means kehne ka matlab hai ki aapka power kya hai. So my strength is here. My strength. Strength ka matlab kya hota hai? Power, taakat jisse aapko milti hai. My strength is my language. My strength is my language. As I am very fluent in English spoken. जैसा कि आप देख सकते हो कि my strength is my language. As I am very fluent in English spoken, that's why I am here before you. Next point, yes, हर एक का एक power, एक strength होता है. उसके साथ साथ जैसे एक coin के two sides होते हैं, वैसे ही कोई ना कोई एक weakness भी होती है. So my weakness, I am just going to here mention. And as according to the sentence number 7, you will mention as your strength. Your strength may be your parents, your mother, your father, your elder brother, your sister, maybe your uncle, maybe your dream, maybe your job, maybe your study, yeah, maybe your particular subject. So your weakness, my weakness is My weakness is I am easily pressed on people. Yes, weakness क्या है? My weakness is I am easily trust on people. मैं लोगों पे विश्वास जल्दी कर लेता हूँ. That is my weakness. ये power नहीं है, strength नहीं है. ये मेरी weakness है कि मैं लोगों पे जल्दी easily believe कर लेता हूँ. And जो भी आप weakness mention कर रहे हो, you have to give proper solution for that weakness to remove. अगर आप weakness लिख रहे हो, तो उसको remove करने के लिए आपको solution भी देना है. तो मैं यहाँ पे solution लिख रहा हूँ for that. I'm trying to take more times to be close someone yes for that इस वीकनेस को हटाने के लिए आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेक मोर टाइम्स टू बी क्लोज शंबर. इस वीकनेस को हटाने के लिए मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ? ज्यादा टाइम ले रहा हूँ लोगों के क्लोज होने. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू राइट दैट इज यस. इन दिस पॉइंट यू विल राइट योर फेवरेट थिंग्स, वट एवर योर फेवरेट थिंग्स, योर फेवरेट एक्टर, योर फेवरेट सॉन्ग्स नेम, योर फेवरेट ड्रेस, योर फेवरेट फूड आइटम. यू कैन मेंशन टू और थ्री लाइक्स. सो आई Here I am just going to mention my four things. First, my first like is to visit historical palace. यस, मेरी पहली पसंद क्या है? हिस्टोरिकल जो पहले से किले हैं, महल है, उनको देखना. सेकंड चॉइस इज कंटिन्यूअस आउटिंग for breaking down workload. Yes, my first choice is to visit historical palace. In the same, my second choice is to continuous outing. Outing का मतलब होता है हर एक proper gap के बाद बाहर घूमने के लिए जाना. To break down, तोड़ने के लिए workload means as a busy schedule life, we people don't have time to spend for free. So my second choice is outing for breaking down the workload. अगर आप employees हो या as a student, so continue आपका जो life का schedule है वो busy चल रहा है, तो उसको तोड़ने के लिए और mind को refresh करने के लिए outing is the best. So I hope you people will do this. Second point. Third, my favorite food item is Mexican burger. Yes, in place of this sentence, you will mention as according to your choice which food item you like most. Last but not least, fourth point I'm just going to mention, that is my favorite dress. Yeah, outing. It is better that you just mention outing, because dress is common sense. All people always you are hearing ki sab dress hi bolte hain. So, कुछ डिफरेंट करने के लिए अपन यहाँ पे क्या मेंशन करेंगे? आउटफिट बोलेंगे. माय फेवरेट आउटफिट इज टी शर्ट विद जींस. यस, लास्ट पॉइंट आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू मेंशन दैट इज फ्यूचर, इन फ्यूचर व्हाट यू वांना बिकम, फ्यूचर में आप क्या बनना चाहते हो। फ्रेंड्स, आप कोई भी जॉब कर रहे हो, किसी भी सेक्टर में कर रहे हो, दैट इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट कि फ्यूचर में आप कितना काइंड हो, आप में ह्यूमैनिटी कितनी है, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। सो इन फ्यूचर आपको एक ऐसा इंसान बनना चाहिए जो बिल्कुल काइंड हो। तो इन फ्यूचर आई वांट टू बिकम अ गुड पर्सन, yes, in future I wanna become a good person. Friends, I hope you people enjoyed this video. So share it, like it as much as you can, share, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much and take care.